that shit Jackson. My people ready.
You say you stick it to the stroke. Say that popping at the loop and put your ass on.
We are under the lights as the show gets you ready for another edition of Major League Baseball. It'll be Diamond Dynasty action this evening between the Sooners and the Hitmen. These two should provide some big-time fireworks. Ready now, Ricky Henderson. And we are set for baseball here this evening.
For Oklahoma, the left fielder, number 24.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Stung into the gap in right center for what should be extra bases. He's through first and hustling for second. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out. So digging in now, Jose Reyes. Great chance to drive in a run here in the early going.
Reyes.
First offering on its way. Ball one.
No strike.
Now a swing, and he gets him to pop it up. And that's going to fall. A base hit. He'll get it into second. The run comes across to score, and they jump ahead 1-0. And they will tag him out between first and second. Standing in, Brooks Robinson, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Robinson.
Fastball just misses. That's ball one. One out, nobody on. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. But this will wind up being a foul ball.
Little guessing game going on right now. Being late on that fastball after the change, he had to be sitting off speed right there.
Now this is hit high and deep out to left. And that baby's gone. So the bases are clear now following the home run. And standing in is the switch hitting second baseman, Murray. And it's fouled away. Bases are empty, one man out. Fly ball heading for the alley. Kane is after it. But he won't have a play. This is down and into the gap. Around second now and headed for third. And he will make it back to second and be content with holding on there. So a runner on second with one down now. And here comes Andrew.
Andrew Jones.
Dylan Patensis enters from the bullpen to do the pitching. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Well above the letters with the fastball that time.
boy, if you're going to throw a pitch like that to this guy, you have to make sure it's up above the zone like that. He can't do a whole lot with that, but if it were a little lower, he can and will make you pay big time.
2-1 now. The 2-1 home is looked at for ball three.
This is where you cash your checks right here. 3-1, you're one of the best hitters in the game. You live for situations like this.
And he fouls this one off. Murray, the runner at second with one away. Drilled down the line. And he tries for the backhand reach at third, but he gets by the glove down the line. As he arrives at second without a play, as a run will score on the play as well.
The first baseman. The
first pitch coming. Here it is. High in the air out to center field. Kane is under it. He makes the catch, and tagging is the runner from second. And in the end, the tag appears to have been a bluff. He's back to second. Now to the plate, Johnny Bench. Runner in scoring position with two gone.
Johnny Bench.
Three runs already home here. And now a balk is going to be called here. He didn't wait till he got set. And that may make things a little easier for them to score that run. He moves up to third now with two away. A swinging strike, and now it's 0-2. And a slurve, but this is in the dirt for a ball.
He has to be greedy, working the outside of this strike zone. He cannot allow this guy to get back in his count, especially with the pitcher on deck.
And that misses there, so he runs the count full now.
Wow, this is a pretty good at-bat right here. From down in the count 0-2 to work the count back to 3-2, and he's seen a lot of pitches, too.
Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. Here comes the second baseman, Jose Altuve, to get things kicked off in the home half of inning number one.
The second baseman.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Taken, but called a strike. And a curveball taken for strike two.
I got the count.
Hey, I watched Tom Glavine master throwing changeups inside to right-handed batters and getting them to pull it foul. If this guy can command that front hip curveball, he's going to go to it all game.
The 1-2. Line to the right side. And that'll get down out there near the wall. And he is in the second base with a leadoff double. Gene Segura standing in.
Not shortstop.
Delivery to him on the way.
Oh, that's out.
First pitch here is a sinker that runs a bit too wide. It's ball one. Inner third let go. It's a called strike.
Hey, after giving up that extra base hit right there, I love the fact that he came back with much better location, much better execution. That might have woke him up.
A ball and two strikes. Here it is. Ball got him swinging for the first out. Standing in, Lorenzo Cain. First appearance for him here with the leadoff man still at second and one gone now. He'll start him here with a changeup, but it's taken for ball one. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball.
I feel like when you're facing a two-pitch mix like this, sink or changeup, as an offense, the game plan has to be the fact that you have to get something elevated. You know he's not going to beat you with velocity, so it's going to come down to who executes better.
2-2 now. Got him. Here's Daniel Murphy now. First opportunity for him here with the leadoff man still standing at second. Two gone now. Lifted down the line and left. And that will end up a foul ball. Now a good pitch around the knees, but it doesn't quite catch the bottom of the zone. Altuve at second with two down. And that one got a piece of him. So it's first and second with two men gone. And that'll bring up Starling Marte. Hershiser sets. First pitch on the way. Well outside with the curveball for a ball. Count even now at 1-1. The 1-1 misses, ball two.
One strike.
Popped him up. Bellinger moving to his left, and that's the third out. Stepping in, Earl Hershiser. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
For the Sooners.
From the stretch, the pitcher, here's the pitch. Mine to the right side. Yeah, and that is through into right, and not what you want to do on the mound as he allows the opposing pitcher to reach to lead off the inning.
The right fielder.
Now in the box, Nick Senzel. First pitch coming, here it is. Swing and a miss on a ball inside, 0-1.
That's straight smoke at 99, guys. It's almost unfair.
No ball, two.
Good fastball down around the knees there, taken for a strike. Line towards center field. And that finds the outfield grass for a base hit. And this will get all the way out to the ivy. And they've really got something going here. Runners at second and third to start the inning. And the runner will score from first. And he will pull into third with an RBI triple. Digging in to try it again, Ricky Henderson. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here. High and deep to right. Marte going back, but he can't get it as it's off the wall. And they'll extend their lead even further as the runs in to score from third. Now a 5-0 lead.
The batter, number 7.
Stepping in, Jose Reyes. He was cut down at second, attempting to stretch a base hit his first time through. One ball, no strikes to count. 1-0 pitch on the way. This ball will be chopped foul.
Runner.
Comes on 1-1. Strike taken to throw. Not in time. He's in there at second. The 1-2 is in off the plate. Henderson stands at second with no outs. Little flare out to left. And that's a fair ball as this one will get down the line. And now this will head for the 345 sign as it's off the wall. They're going to extend their lead as the runner scores from second. And they'll keep the pressure on here. He's in with a triple.
The third base.
Stepping into the box, Brooks Robinson. He got a hold of one and went yard in his first appearance in this one. 0-1 the count. Outside for a ball, 1-1.
Well, this inning pretty much has been one to forget for him, but he's still out there. And it's only going to get worse if he dwells on it and lets the frustration take over. Easier said than done, though.
Ball. And they'll back him off a bit with a fastball in, but it's 3-1 now.
It's clear he just hasn't been able to find any rhythm out there. Pretty much unable to hit any of his spots. And now he's at 3-1, and he's put him into another great hitting count.
Throw to first is in time, but meanwhile, the runner is in to score.
Number 7.
So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Murray. He scored a run after stroking a double in his first at-bat.
Now pitching.
A new pitcher set to take over, and it's one of just a handful of submariners around nowadays. Right-hander Pat Nashek. Looked like he went around that time. They'll appeal down to third, and yes, sir, it's strike one. He takes something off there and had him way out in front for strike two.
I'll tell you, if I'm on the hill, I'm throwing that changeup again. Didn't look like he picked it up very well out of his hand.
The next 0-2 is looked at for ball one. Four runs here in this half inning. Shoots this one over to first. And that's through for a hit. At the plate, Andrew Jones. An RBI double is what he was credited with his first time around.
And he's got to build off that last AB. He battled. Usually when you battle, you get in that swing mode. A lot of pitches, you'll swing at the rosin bag. I love the fact that he was able to work a double in last at bat. Let's see if we get more of the same right here.
Cody.
Coming to the plate now, Cody Bellinger. Flied out in his first at bat, so make him 0-for-1 so far.
Almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it with this guy's big.
And he's in the second safely with a stolen base. The 1-1 lifted the other way down the left field line. And that will end up a foul ball. A decent lead at second. Here's the pitch. Good plate discipline to lay off the slider that time, and he draws even at 2-2. Line drive to center field. Kane is there, and he puts it away to stop the bleeding. Digging in, Minnie Minoso.
Leading off.
Lots of baseball left in this one. We're still early on. But you don't want to fall too far behind. They're already down by a bundle. And one of the things you want your leadoff guy to get on and set the table for the big boys to start driving in some runs.
Settling in now, Vladimir Guerrero Jr.
The third baseman, number 27.
First pitch of the at-bat. Oh, what a pitch to start the at-bat there. It's nothing and one. Oh, got him to swing out of his shoes on that one. Nothing in two.
Hey, you know in the back of your mind as a batter right here, he's got that nasty sinker. I know it's 0-2, but he might not be looking for the punch out. You have to find a way as a batter to get that two-seamer up in the zone, or you're going to ground into a double play.
A ball and two strikes now. The 1-2. Fouled away. The 1-2. Grounded up the first baseline, but this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2. Hard hit ball to short, and that finds its way through for a base hit. Now at the plate, Yadier Molina.
The catcher, Yadier.
Reset and the pitch. Swing and a miss. That one tied him up.
This is absolutely a huge spot right here. They have to find a way to get something out of this half inning. I don't care if it's one run or two runs. You have to find a way to at least give yourself a little shot of confidence that you can get back into this one.
In for strike two.
That's a ball.
Trying to pick up that outside corner, but this misses, and it's back to even at two balls and two strikes. Right back to the mound. Could be an easy two. Out. To second for one. Back to first, and they'll get the slow-footed Molina. It's a double play. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Pat Neshek. They'll swing it from the left side right here. Scooter Jeanette will be charged with the job of getting that guy home as he'll pinch hit with two gone and a runner at third. Fouled off. Ready with the 0-1. And a check swing here, but he pretty clearly broke the plane, and it's 0-2 now. And it's fouled away.
Hey, great job just to be able to foul that one off. In today's game, that's what we're seeing. North, south, pitchers want to elevate, want to get you out above the zone or below it.
Robinson is there, and he puts this one away. Brandon Morrow, a right-handed reliever standing 6'3", gets the ball now out of the bullpen. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. No balls and a strike to count. Morrow is exactly what you want out of a bullpen arm. It's a rare occasion that anyone squares him up. He doesn't give up a lot of hits, and when he does, they're almost always kept in the yard.
Matty V, there are two keys to being a good relief pitcher, and always remember these. One, limit the base on balls. Two, keep the ball in the ballpark. You can't defend a walk, and you can't defend a round tripper, and he does both.
And this is going to scoot on through into center for a base hit leading off the inning. Now at the plate, Hershiser. He singled his last time up. First pitch coming. Here it is. And the pitcher is, in fact, bunting here as he puts this one down. And they'll put the tag on him going to first, but the sacrifice is successful. So striding in, Nick Senzel. It was an RBI triple for him in his first at-bat.
Off the plate,
and that misses inside 1-0.
Well, that two-seam fastball ran a little too much off the...
A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Boy, and the shellacking continues as this is down for extra bases. And now he's able to scramble back to second safely, as also on the play, a run comes across to score.
Number 24.
He's set. Here it comes. At the knees, strike one. This one's down to third. And that's through into left, a base hit. Ready for another shot now. Jose Reyes. Tripled homer run last time through, so we'll see what he's got in store here. There's a swing and a high, deep drive headed for the right field corner. And that's going to wind up hooking just a bit foul, so a missed opportunity there. Oh, now here's a drive out to the alley. And this will kick off the base of the wall. And the runner is in from second. Now the relay home. And not in time as the second run scores. And he is in there. Now batting, Brooks Robinson. One for two with a solo shot that came back in the first inning. And the slider is way low, but a good job there to knock this one down. Reyes takes his lead at third with one away. Hard on the ground toward short. There's Segura. Throw to first is in time, but meanwhile, the runner is in to score. Digging in and looking for more, Murray. He doubled earlier and carries a two-for-two line into this appearance. Hey now.
1-0.
Wow, I'm not sure that one passed the eye test. I mean, there had to be some intent behind that one right there, which is pretty eye-opening, to say the least.
And now that third base dugout has really come to life. They are not happy about that last pitch. Hard to blame them, and I think it's going to lead to a war. Oh, and meanwhile, this pitch rides too far in and winds up hitting him. And I have a strong hunch here.
The center fielder, number 25, Andrew Jones.
David Robertson will come into the game please. Now and take over following now, the ejection.
David.
Andrew Jones will be the first to greet him here as he stands in with a runner at first and two away. There's a breaking ball that he didn't quite get on top of. And now a check swing, but did he hold up in time? No, swung the bat, says Clyde Washington at strike one. Now the 1-1 pitch. Snap throw from the catcher, but he's back in standing. Hit hard. Foul. The 2-2 pitch. And he fouls this one off. The 2-2 one more time. Is swung on and missed. He got him. Jose Altuve. It was a double for him in his first turn at the plate.
The second baseman, Jose.
And this is up and in, ball one.
I gotta believe this is an awesome time for this pitcher to get real aggressive in the strike zone. He's got a huge lead. He knows he can pound and try and polish up his mechanics down and away.
Henderson, a range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the first out. Riding in once again, Gene Segura, 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Segura.
Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field. In now is Lorenzo Cain. He was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Yeah, he's got to put that one behind him, especially with runners in scoring position. Those punch outs will stick with you a little longer.
Liner toward right center. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Daniel Murphy. And maybe a little extra motivation for him here after being hit by a pitch in his first at-bat.
Yeah, Matty, you're not lying. Last time up, squared right in the back. Hopefully it doesn't stiffen up. I want to see if he can get through something right here.
Here's Starling Marte. So far, 0-for-1 with a flyout. Here's the first pitch to him. Outside target here, and he hits it for strike one. Boy, that's just about in the catcher's glove there. It's 0-2.
Can't say he's tickling around the zone. Those last two pitches were pretty much grooved right down the middle, but they didn't bite him.
Grounded down the third baseline. Now a pickoff play at second, but he gets back in time safe at second base. And now they've got him in a rundown, but he'll be in there easily. Segura on third, Kane at second with two gone. Struck him out, so they work out of the jam as he strands two men in scoring position. Striding forward now, Cody Bellinger. He has flied and lined out in two trips in this one. And a check swing here. They'll appeal it down to third. No swing, says Woody Keller. It's ball one. Not close. It's 2-0. Oh, break out the tape measure. That one is long gone. Into the box, Johnny Bench, 1-for-2. He grounded out first time up and followed that with a base hit. First pitch coming, here it is. Pitch is popped up. Oh, and this drops in the infield. Ready once again, Hershiser. He successfully laid down a sack bunt in his last plate appearance. Hit hard on the ground is short. Segura has it, and there's one away. Trying to pick things up where we left off. Nick Senzel, hoping to build off that RBI double from his last plate appearance. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Checks his swing, but this pitch is right there for strike one. Line drive to left. Minoso is going to get there as he backs up to put it away, and there are two gone now. So stepping in, Ricky Henderson. He scored after reaching on a single in his last time up.
Yeah, and they take another single right here. That third base coach is dying to wave his arms. I wouldn't be surprised if anything hit hard through the infield, he's going to wave them.
First offering on its way. Hit on the ground out to short. Segura fields it cleanly. And the throw will not get him at third as he moves up on the ground ball. Now digging in the switch hitter, Jose Reyes. Two men on, two away.